everyone. All set.
You got your hands on Malphon, the twin fists, I see. No ordinary weapon. Prone to fits of savagery, quite unbecoming.
Got to fight. What lurks in the River Styx? Now what? Fix up these fists. That'll do.
He's back again, Baldi.
You know, Prince said, you really have a look about you that you know exactly where you're going as of late.
Well, you were right. I was never comfortable performing Father's routine Tartarus inspections.
Nor did we have much opportunity to chat back then. But hey, you always struck me as a decent sort. Wasn't accustomed to your father's... You got it.
Sure. All right.
All right. Bye.
Wretched snake. Care of that. Dear Aphrodite, surely you have all the offerings you can stand, but I would ask.
Dearest, but it stirs my heart to know you care so deeply for a wonderful relationship. Little Godling, you must know the seven types of love by now, don't you? It's quite a complicated field, though several types intrigue me most of all. In fact, why, I have several types of love for you right here.
Heartbreak time.
Do not presume that you escape my notice, boy.
I get the feeling I am being watched.
Taking sides forever, Zagreus.
I hate to do this, Athena. She's angry now.
I'm empty.
Members of our family is inevitable, Zagreus. All...
That's it for Asphodel. Champions of Elysium, I've returned. I got one. It's a clam. Night.
Hall of Minos, have you? Well, I must apologize for any inconvenience there, because he was a living testament to my...
Let's make some waves, right, Uncle?
Stop him, Richards, now!
Fun. In the name of Hades. Strength. Palmed up. Shall we, sir?
Well, short one. It seems I must attempt to maim you here so that the...
You know, you hurt me with this short one business almost as much as with that axe. Why isn't Theseus short one?
No, the king is greater. He is the greatest king of Athens. What are you? A willful son of a fickle god. I am beneath your father's notice.
I accept this message.
Delicious. Eat.
Got some zest.
Thank you.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Come, Hellspawn, and go. You have a lot of nerve, Hellspawn, but little else. A gracious audience.
Thank you.
show them. He's not about to let you down, my shade.
My keepsakes.
Worth giving up. I'm out of here. I've reached the surface. I bet it's in here.
What?
Again. Cured.
I'm empty.
If I were a satyr sack, where would I be? This one, I guess. can get me out of here. I'm back. By this. I got a stone wall. Here goes. Use the extra coin. Chamber. A special treat for Cerberus. Bit of an aftertaste. Enough of this place. Oh, Cerberus. Thank you, mate.
Princess Andreas once more offers to serve.
I owe you one, boy. Father.
She was the queen. Queen of the underworld. My queen. Commanding reverence and awe and fear. She was not just... What was the term you...
Oh, what would you even know? You claim so much respect for her, yet you didn't even respect her enough to tell her what happened after she left. But what am I saying? I know you love her still, Father. That best explains all the terrible choices you've made.
All the terrible choices I've made. By the time you have existed for as long as I have, pray you will have made fewer. Although I fear you shall surpass me in at least this one regard. Strength.
to cease making me face you here.
You know exactly what it's going to take you.
Mother. You can't do this to me, Mother. You said Father is no fool, and neither are you. There has to be a way to fix this. Not just with you and Father, but with everyone. There has to be a way.
You have your father's stubbornness. Listen to me. You're endangering everything you care about by coming here. Don't you understand? Besides...
What? Besides...
The truth is that I like it here, Zagreus. I have done well for myself on my own. And your father, he has his domain to look after.
No, I won't be understanding anything of the sort. Father still loves you, I'm sure of it. And he owes you an apology, damn it. I cannot make amends with you on his behalf. Something only you...
What do you mean he still loves me, Zagreus?
Because... I'm his blasted son, that's how I know. But trust me isn't ever good enough, I know that too. I'll prove it to you, Mother. Just you wait and see.
Oh, you're fading, son. You don't need to prove anything to me. Please don't do anything rash. All of us made our choice.
No. It's not enough for me, because this blasted family... It cannot just keep hiding from its problems, running from them. We're stuck with one another. We have to do everything we can for one another.
I... Oh, my dear boy.
We have to. No, not yet. God damn it all, again.
What? Oh, it's you. Just come on in. You're...
Hey, Orpheus. You know I've just been messing with you with those Dionysus tales and all that.
Oh, Zagreus, there isn't need for such humility. Not when one's deeds of heroism are as great and numerous as...
I was kidding. Seriously.
I've got to tell you something, Zagreus. I'm not getting any more used to losing to you like this. I mean, you don't even stop to rub it in.
Wait, you're saying you would feel less ashamed about the outcomes of our fights if I were to gloat more about beating you? How does that make any...
You know it doesn't make any sense. That you keep beating me. I must be getting sloppy if I'm that predictable. Too bad none of the other wretches I have to deal with put up much of a fight.
I'll keep putting up a fight, if it's any consolation.
Sorted the cutlery, wiped the counters, replaced the candles, did the dishes, swept the...
It's me. Dusa, I'm impressed you're able to manage this whole lounge job.
Secret? I'm 2 weeks behind...
Of course not. What's behind schedule, though? This place isn't...
Well, that's just it. Miss Nix, she tasked me with a pretty big project a while back to make this place worthy of the name, which means there's so much left to do, I need to get everything...
Isn't there something I can do to help? Hello, Hellfish. What's for breakfast? We're settled up. Achilles, I need your help.
What is it, lad? What's wrong? What can I do?
Let me in Father's chambers, please.
That's high atop the list of things I'm not to do for anyone. And under any circumstances. What is it?
I don't know. I don't know, but if I know Father, and I think I do, he's got to have something of hers in there. Of Mother's. She still doesn't get it, doesn't believe me about him, and I said I'd prove it, that he cares for...
All right, slow down. I understand. Look, this can get me in a lot of trouble like you've no idea. And not just me, so be careful and be quick while he's still out. Take this and go. Don't leave anything there out of place, all right?
Thank you.
The Stoic Lord and Master of the House possesses wealth beyond imagining, a portion of which he has used for...
I knew it. It's just capes.
In his Lord Father's very private chambers, Zagreus, the lock-removing prince, discovers a most delicately painted likeness of none other than Persephone herself. A coat of dust suggests...
He's never stopped thinking of her. Ugh, what a fool. I did, thank you.
Heard you made...
Even Achilles ever get to talk much then?
I have my orders, he has his. What do you think? Even back when he was still alive?
Because he was a warrior. When mortals die a violent death, they are no...
No. I tend to those in less of a hurry to come.
Limitless work, limitless time, am I right?
The prophecies appeared. No more darkness.
About a little song, is that all right?
Let's hear it. Give me the best deal you've got. It's a deal. Well, I don't see why not. Paid in full up front. Let's see what we get. This contractor. I think the lounge will be better off with these tables here. Let's go with this. Should make the climate in the lounge a bit more comfortable for some of us. A fine display of dead meat seems very much in theme, I have to say. You had enough to eat lately, haven't you, boy?
Just try. Pretty scary.
get killed again. See that, Aegis? Tuned up.
Heed my call.
You love? I'd forgive you if you didn't. For my husband, he is always busy with his work. I'm grateful that you're there for me to talk to.
One more. A welcome sight. Refreshing.
Tortured souls trapped in a crystal
for you, Lady Athena, without whom I would assuredly be lost.
This is an unexpected gesture, cousin. I do appreciate it, though please do not feel obliged. There must be some unconquerable force or foe awaiting you just at the border of your realm and ours. We cannot even see it through a shroud of darkness there. I shall make certain that your family knows it may take considerable time to surpass. So fear not, for we...
What?
You're out well past your curfew, boy. those depths with them. On about her missing girls, Zagreus. But I want you to understand something, all right? She's gone. I've better things to do.
Something for the mirror. Death approaches.
I'm here. Hope you don't mind if I cut in here. They're coming, Zagreus. The underground.
I'll get right on it then.
I knew your heart was true.
I understand you.
Apologies, Athena.
Enough for now, cousin. Let us continue down a more.
Sure. pay for that.
Feeling good.
Yes. Oh, hi.
You! I've got a lot to be thankful for, you know, Redblood. Your daddy could have shut you in the lower.
Perish the thought, Electo. What would you have done with yourself if not...
I don't know. I mean, before we met, I've laid all sorts of other trash down here. But...
She's getting angry. She's tough. For safekeeping. Which to choose? Up. Be there soon, Lenny. Clingers. Which path? Onward. Thank you.
My coffers are not yours for pillaging.
Dionysus, mate, sometimes things weigh heavily on me, but then I hear from you and it's like I don't have a care in the world. To your health.
Oh, you're really too much for me sometimes, you know that, man? Gotta tell you, I don't think I ever felt so close to somebody so damn far away. But through the gift of drink, it's like we're with each other in spirit all the time, you know? Zag, what happened last time, man? It seemed like you were rather close, but then we couldn't see you anymore from here, and now you're back.
Eurydice, did you by any chance ever meet a Persephone during the whole thing when Orpheus came down to try to get you?
Oh, her? Yeah, she was with Hades Sr. Why? Wait. Whoa. Are you... I thought...
It's complicated. And please keep it quiet. I was just wondering, what was she like, if you recall?
Didn't get much of an impression, but I can tell you this. She had good taste in music. Orpheus and I think we won her over with our little duet. Haven't seen or heard from her lately, though. Huh? I knew it.
Oh, that's good. Thanks again.
Safe travel.
Keep me going.
Athena won't mind, will she? If only you knew just how I feel, Ernie.
Victory of yours shall be short-lived.
What are you, the Three Fates? Onward, then. The Fields of Elysium.
Quick. disappointing for these so-called champions.
Surface, we could see you from Olympus a bit more than usual, but no, it's like you're shrouded in eternal night up here. Something like that.
Yes, my favorite pastime, getting butchered by a giant double-bladed axe.
Been good.
I can't.
are you?
I guess I win this round.
In the name of Hades. Should be useful. Thank you.
said you shall think twice next time.
Might as well. Well then. In the name of Hades. It's a pleasure, Charon. Hey, everyone, I'm back.
I swear.
Through Elysium. Try this way. Ah.
glass has been lifted. That's one more fish for me. Let's see here. Hear me on my authority. Here goes.
Yeah.
is. Something for Cerberus.
Oh, what's in this stuff?
Maybe I should check the other passageways before I leave. Don't spend it all in one place, mate.
Deliberating briefly, sir.
Bye for now, boy. I guess there's only one thing left to do. Isn't that so, Father?
Why? Why do you keep...
Beats having to toil away under your overbearing supervision. And besides, as you may be aware, I've recently made up my mind to leave this place.
Yeah, utterly incorrigible. When next we meet here, then we'll keep it brief.
Quit it with this, Father.
Now.
Some sense into your head.
It'll take you getting out of my blasted way.
You cannot talk to me that way.
Well, I just did.
You won't do it again.
Even crueler than the one you know. Blast.
I did it. By my father's name. felt Aegis shudder. Mother.
Of everything down in that gloomy house, I miss old Cerberus the most, I think. But I miss other things as well. The lack of light was gentler on my skin. Not being as...
Mother, in Father's bedchambers. Mind you, there's almost nothing there, just neatly sorted rows of all his samey capes. But on his nightstand is a portrait of you, wearing a regal crown of red laurels. A queen.
I was fitted for those garments when I first arrived. They were not my customary style. So Hades has a portrait of...
No, he's never let anybody in his bedchambers. I broke in, don't you see? He didn't put your portrait back on display. It's always been there, ever since you left. So, Mother, why do you suppose he would do that?
Because he...
Have you ever loved him yourself?
All I really wanted was to leave Olympus. I didn't exactly abscond. I doubt I had much of a choice, but I went willingly. Perhaps Zeus knew how I felt, and thought he was doing me a favor. As for Hades, I grew to love him.
Won't you please talk to him? Or visit Cerberus again, or Nyx? As for Olympus, surely all of you can figure something out.
I just don't know, my son. Olympus is behind me. And the underworld...
But you are the queen. Yeah, you are the queen.
I'm up. Hey, wow, you did it! According to my list here, it says you've died, 50 times at least? That's more.
I'm sure you can catch up.
Oh, how can he? You, I understand you have attempted to persuade our court musician to resume his craft. That is among the relatively useful tasks to it.
I can't be completely sure, but what you said just now, I think, contained some of the component pieces of...
I'm certain that your boasts and twists of words shall soon inspire him to greater acts of compositional superiority one of these days or nights.
Your methods didn't seem to do the trick. Say, Orpheus, Eurydice told me your songs, some of them came from her. She seems quite brilliant. You choose your muse as well.
I owe my everything to my Eurydice. She authored many of my songs indeed. And she inspired many, many more. Whilst living, we collaborated frequently, you see.
But weren't you the famous one? I don't understand why she doesn't share your renown.
It is but one of life's injustices, I fear. I always sang her praises every chance I had. And she asserted herself splendidly. Yet even still, our listeners believed our songs, they came from me. What else could I have done?
I don't exactly know the ways of mortals, mate. But I'm pleased to hear you always giving credit where it's due.
I know no other way, my friend.
I never doubted you.
Nyx, you ever have a burning urge to find the case files for the circumstances under which our court musician bound himself to eternal servitude here in this house, and forever lost his opportunity to be with his beloved muse? I was wondering if you had a remedy for that.
Our court musician brings a certain peace to this abode, my child. But you may discover, once you find his case files in section Zeta Pi Omega, upper beta folder, that the consequences that he suffers may be quite in excess of his trespasses.
Zeta Pi Omega, upper beta folder. I'll look into it as soon as possible. Meg, did you ever meet the Queen? Remember anything about her at all?
It was not my place to address her. I barely ever saw her. Then at some point, I never saw her again.
How is it that this place has this secret queen for I don't know how long, then suddenly she just vanished?
None of my business, I said.
Look at what I caught, Chef. Done deal. Was bound to happen, really.
Hey, Achilles. I heard from Lady Artemis out there. It seems you have a bit of a fan in her. She wanted me...
The goddess of the hunt herself said that? That's very flattering to hear.
Thinking I ought to check the old administrative chamber now. Thanatos, the world outside, didn't you say that it would make you sick being out there for very long at all? I understand now what you meant by that. Beautiful place and all, but it's good to be back.
See what I mean now, Zag? Nice place to visit on occasion, sure. But I definitely wouldn't want to live there.
Couldn't if I tried.
Don't stay too long in there.
The contract I'm looking for should be back there.
Nestled among the towering administrative parchment work of the long since deceased, lies an old document concerning a special pact, signed by a once living court musician.
Okay, it should be dispatched over to the house contractor now.
Hey.
A hearing is now in session.
Orpheus's contract. I can release him.
The menu, clean the stove, stock the honor bar, sweep the rug, dust the rafters, mop the flooring, pay the...
Do so, wait, before you fly away. There must be something I can do to help pitch in with everything. Doesn't matter how good you are at your job, what you're describing, that's...
Your Highness, please. I know you mean well, but I have this. Wish everybody wouldn't doubt me all the time. Like that house contractor, just gets to stand around waiting for work orders.
The house contractor isn't cooperating with you, huh? No wonder so many lounge renovations are clogged up in the works. Though maybe I can...
I completely forgot! I need to get more cooking grease!
She's running herself ragged. Greetings, Broker.
Denied.
Sure, why not? Chthonic keys. You're trying to fleece me here. Trade you these gemstones. Think I'll take it. Don't have enough keys. I'll buy that. Here's the gemstones. Think I'll take it. Could always use more keys. I'll take that deal.
Anything else?
I'll take it.
Not a chance, did I?
In the name of Hades, I hereby release Orpheus from the terms of his pact.
What? Where did you unearth that blasted contract? Really?
There he is.
Hello,
can't do that yet. Maybe like this? Excellent.